1999. I've returned like that one leper to say thank you to Jesus for the successful homegoing of my mom. The whole thing looked as if it was going to be impossible, but God in his infinite mercy arrived on our behalf. Beyond all I asked him to do, he did for us. He gave us fair weather all through the week. Everyone that came returned back safely. There was more than enough supplies from every side. I have just returned to say, Uwese, Modupe, I'm indeed eternally grateful. Ogene, Wekobiro. Thank you.
Shall we put those hands better for Jesus? For he said to do your own today in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. My name is Pive Friday. I'm here to appreciate God on how God delivered my wife from hand of 419 on Wednesday. That Wednesday morning, they call her Peace, Mother Fue. God wants to give you breakthrough. So they told her that I'm a former pastor, I'm the pastor for a former church. That God has opened doors in NLPC. There is a key job work in NLPC that you are required to come there, and that you should come with your swimming test and other requirements. Then my wife asked the man that, what is your name? He did not disclose his name. Then he now asked my wife that he should come very quickly. While my wife was preparing to go, he saw one of his former church members and said that, told the person that this number is disturbing her, that he should deputize as his husband, that he should ask them, what is your name and the name of the person that you are directing my wife to go and see. Then, meanwhile, the man gave my wife a number to call. It was the same number that he used to call my wife. That was the same number he gave to my wife to call. Then it was from there this man now told the man that he should stop calling that number again, that he's not interested, that if he desists from frauding people, he will perish. And today, I'm also going to appreciate God that today is my daughter's birthday. Praise the Lord.
My name is Uche Osiebu. I joined this commission in 2017. God, I want to testify what God has done to my life. Last month, I received fever, they worry me. So they say, man, I go test. They say, now malaria, and they worry me. So I said, since when I joined the church, I never hear sickness, I never sick. Now I say, okay, no, I'll wait till I will do. I will go do the test. I do them. They say, now malaria. Now I say, no, I don't go to hospital, go sleep. Now I carry the olive oil away, pastor, bless for you. Now I put them for water. And now I use and bath. About finish. Now I see one shoulder come off from my house, from my front. Like when Sunday come, you go see like shoulder like this come out. Now the thing move away from my body. Now I say, praise the Lord, I have healed. Thank you.
Ilene GFA is my name. I have come to return all the glory to this God. Today, April 11, made it 2 years for my successful surgery in India. And I've come to give God all the glory for his invisible hand upon my health. God indeed has been faithful upon my life. I have come to say, Father, I give you all the glory.
If you are clapping for Jesus, make it louder.